tulip 4 petal. Fold it like this into 4. Keep the leaves on one side and start pleating from one end. Now this is the closed end, fold it like this, take it under the thumb, okay? Then place it into the glass and open one by one. This becomes tulip 4 petals.